Hey guys, it's Mark Horn here from Villa Property in Double Bay. I just wanted to give you guys a bit of an update as we were inundated with phone calls yesterday asking what does real estate look like at the moment. Real estate as we know it has changed. There will be no more open for inspections for the moment, and there will be no more auctions in auction houses or on site right now. We predicted this is going to be the case, so we have already taken the step that any properties that we have got on the market that the owners wish to continue to stay in the market, we are organizing to have digital walkthroughs. So you're going to be able to have a look at these online. If it is something that you're interested in, please phone us and make a private appointment, and we will get you through there, obviously practicing all social distancing and hygiene. The other thing in regards to auctions, remembering auction is just a method of sale. Although we can't have it on site or in an auction room, we do have the facility to do online auction, or if you're not comfortable with that, we can do private treaty anyway. There are a lot of landlords right now that are a little bit stressed based on their tenants losing their jobs and not being able to pay their mortgage. Hey guys, please, there's no shame in getting to the point and having a look at it early to determine what your situation will look like in 2 months' time, 3 months' time, if you don't have a tenant in place. So, you know, you may have to make the decision to sell it. And if it was me in that position, I'd be considering selling sooner rather than later. Anyway, guys, if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to call me on 0466 982 363. I'm here to listen or even give you advice to talk to your real estate agent about. Cheers.